caught the ball in the air in the end zone. The official blew his whistle immediately and stopped the play. No player from the kicking team was close to the receiver. So why did the official stop the play?
There's a touchback whenever a scrimmage kick or a free kick, not an attempt to score, breaks the plane of the receiver goal line. And that's your subway call of the week.